I mean, when you're up there playing and you're in the hot seat and...
You want to sit here?
I do want to talk to you if you want to talk to me in front of everybody.
If you feel like it's not too problematic, we're already here.
I know that you're upset that your closest friend went home, but what I didn't appreciate is when you were like, Amy, that's enough. Like,
so
you're
entitled to feel... So one thing I said was, if you're too problematic, don't say it.
If you want.
I'm already upset.
I didn't even hear what you said. You said, let's have it out. So I was talking.
Okay.
Aron is a very emotional player, but like, who are you to tell me what I can and cannot feel or say?
That was crazy.
I just cannot deal with this tonight.
I think someone needs to check up on Aron.
Yeah, I'll do that. Aron?
Like, I don't know how to live myself if I won and I didn't defend my friend.
I'm gonna tell you right now, once you beat her, Aron said to her, he said, I will avenge you.
He said this?
I will avenge you, I swear to God.
What's up, team? What a brutal loss tonight. When Aron left the temple, I was definitely concerned for him. That's my guy. I think the best way, really, to honor Alyssa in this situation is to still play our hearts out.
I have a reputation. Some would say a little bit of a villain, but I do have a soft spot for Aron. When he hurts, a little part of me hurts too. And I can see with Aron when he needs some love.
Those four up there, Aron, it's us versus them. And if any of them give you any hard time, you come see me and I'll take care of it. Hey, I'm serious.
I know.
In this game, winning is still important to me, but there's other things that are important too.
I got you.
I appreciate it, bro.
You got it, buddy.